Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel with my playthrough of Dragon Age Inquisition. I wonder how the fuck I get rid of this fucking... Did I drop that? Did I search? Well, let's just go. No, this is actually getting annoying. I want to drop that. So controls. Okay. Yo, leave that fennec alone. That's a bit better. Don't kill fennecs. They the really loud good boys. That's the fire upgrade he got on his weapon now. Dumbasses. I really want to get rid of this torch, but apparently I cannot.
Thank you.
Really? That was it? I was expecting something with a bit more to buy. That is also the red one. Here, I think it was red. Right. Let's go smash and dash.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
I don't have time.
Yes, sir.
Here I went the wrong way, I think. Silk. It's above. Which would mean we need to find some way to get up there. Not seeing any crevasses or anything like that. This place does kind of seem familiar. Are you fucking kidding me, this stupid? Yep. Something something chemical sheds reference. Nope, it's not up here. Because of course it's fucking not. Let's go swing around, see if we can find it otherwise. Nope. Oh, this is open world game. Yes, yes. My ass it is. I mean, you can run into such blatant BS. It's about as open as my ass.
Did this.
Kill him. and says get the temples whatever they want, no questions asked, so stop asking. They are refugees and travelers, we get them. I don't think there's any ways up there. So yeah. That's the red lyrium done with on this. We'll bother with the shards some other time. Oh boy, this one has a lot of them, doesn't it? First things first, over here. Can we travel there? No, we cannot. We can travel here though. Okay, quite an interesting one. No. How does he know it was the enchanter? Maybe the creature just stole the robes. Because the robes do have some trace of themselves. So it would bear to basically assume it took the robes more for its own use than anything else. Could have taken the body too, but why would you possess bones? Bones hold no intrinsic value of themselves, unless they're inscribed with something on them. But enchanters shouldn't have any sort of runes or magic inscribed in their bones. Unless they want to say lyrium in and of itself with use, leeches in the bones. Or gets embedded in the bones, better said, leeches usually is the other process. Okay. So we're going not exactly that way, more like this way. That would be the idea, but I'd wait. Nope, it's just a crevasse. Or a crevice in that particular case, because it's on the smaller. Oh, fuck, righty. Slide, bitch, slide. Crows can be quite lovely in and of themselves. Emblem. Okay. I need to go via that way, so... Am I torchless now as well? That would be, yeah, I'm torchless. I'm never picking up a torch again. Okay, so we're going that way. Which means this way, to begin with. Lovely critters. If these gave some sort of experience, this would be an easy level 20 game, minimum. I do recognize those guys though. Oh boy. Down you go. interrupting my education on Elven weirdness. There's two of them. Gotta close them rifts. Was a decently good fight as well. But if Red Lyrium is blighted, why is it primeval? One has to really wonder about that one. Ouch. we're getting outside. That felt a lot better than most other ones. Oh boy, did that one actually feel good.
Unarmed. They didn't stand a chance.
There should be Inquisition soldiers here.
Curious. Also curious. I dislike playing this game is that it makes me freaking want to play it more. Which inevitably ends up with me waking up groggy and fucked in terms of sleeping schedule tomorrow. Interesting. Okay, let's see now. And it's 31 fucking minutes. Jeebus, I have to leave it. but it looks like an interesting place, so next episode will be more than likely fun for you guys. For me, it'll have to be probably next time, because it is midnight here. Oh well, see you guys then. And gals, obviously.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kind of interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button. It does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.